Bomb-torn and war-scarred though it is, the old Bahnhof was constructed for the ages. Now its end has come.